Today is the annual Slip and Slide Sandbar Showdown.
We're about to hit ground.
We're gonna go straight up and straight down, dude. That is for sure.
Dude, you're gonna go really high.
Looks like we gotta burp him before he goes off the big jump. One, two, three.
I think it's gonna be so gnarly because it's literally a wall.
Dude, it looks like you're just gonna go over those trees.
We've been doing this here slip and slide for during near 10th of a generation, and well, the first year we had them plastic ramps and that was pretty melodramatic, and it's fixing to put the die in dialed. It's fixing to take you to the moon and
look at that dog.
Not come back.
Oh, look at Austin's one nipple hair.
Holy monster.
How about we just have Forbes?
Hold on, our angle.
Guinea pig it. How about we have you guinea pig it?
Well, I'm filming today.
You're filming? Wait.
No, see, you took me out of my element, Charlie.
Hey, out here mid-dig right now. This is not so fun, but this is what you do to have fun.
Baseball, basketball, football, sports. If you don't play them, then you're the worst. Then you are bad. Then you have bad shorts.
So that was the chorus.
We have good shorts on.
Thank you. Really, man.
Football, baseball, basketball, sports.
Dude, one time I shoveled gravel for 6 hours and then I never got paid because I forgot to turn in my paperwork.
Kind of looks like we Suez canaled it.
We're putting these tarps down and it's going to be a big boom time blast off.
Nerves are racing here. Slip and slide's officially built. It's always super scary when you get a new one because there's all sorts of kinks and you never really know it's gonna go wrong. So, per usual, we got a guinea pig this thing. We gotta figure out who the guinea pig is.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh!
Hey, it was nice to know you, bro. Nice to know you.
How is Jay always the slip and slide guinea pig? I'm just realizing.
He just got all this experience.
Did you see the fear in his eyes? I saw it. I fear in my eyes for him, dude.
I think it's gonna be a kill bounce less than one whole backflip. I think he's gonna come and just go flip out of it really fast and not even do a full backflip.
Hey mom, I'm guinea pigging it.
I know, and I'm the mom here to shut it down. He is not going first.
Remember when I did it in Hawaii?
Yeah, that's not good.
Did you like it?
No, I hated it. Don't do it.
We figured I have the most experience. All right, buddy.
Oh my God.
Dusty saw it firsthand last time. He gets to see it firsthand.
I don't know why Jackson always does these things first. He always gets roped into it.
Dude, our tube's too big for the trench.
Why is that thing out pretty good?
It's the ears that have to come out.
No, I'm good, Lenny. I hope I get to tell you how it is afterwards.
Wait, hold on. Here we go, brother.
No, they're going. Wait. That was minor, dude. It locks in and you just see the line. We're on.
Out of my chest.
That was the day of days, dude. Are you kidding me? Mega slip and slide of death. That's what I'd call it. You went flying, couldn't really control. I mean, some people could control, but at the
it was lucky.
It was epic, dude. Just zooted to the moon, double backflips, and just beauty.
You just go straight into a bowling ball, dude. Tuck in. Gone. It's great. This year we had the tiniest ramp we've ever had, and it worked.
It
like
booted
a charm.
You the biggest. Yeah. There was some theories involved on that one, and it worked like a charm. You know one thing though that Matt was missing the entire day.
Tell me, what is it?
Movement sunglasses, dude.
Oh my God.
Your eyes
what it
are
was.
Frying right now, and mine just protected. The tint's beautiful. What? It makes everything twice as pretty as it is. The ramp is like at, it's like twice as cool as it already was. When I take these off, it's like not I don't know. Sick. 9 out of 10 to put these on, 12 out of 10.
Is there like a place to get those?
Oh, have you heard?
No, dude.
The news? You haven't heard?
I haven't heard the news.
Look
what's
down
the news,
below.
Dude?
In the description.
In the description?
Yes.
15% off movement?
15% off movement sunglasses.
What?
It's in the description.
Now we know.
Now we know.
Yeah, J-Boy.
How was the day?
Yeah, how was it?
It was our most successful slip and slide day ever. Yeah. It was great. Went perfectly. No one got hurt. Everyone went huge. Nothing broke. Success.
What was the coolest thing you saw?
Coolest thing I saw? Probably this one dude did like the most perfect triple backflip I ever seen.
Was it Sage? Or?
Matt's was pretty sick too.
This is our fourth year doing the slip and slide. Year one fail, year two fail. Last year, pretty sick. This year, all time. It couldn't have gone better, dude. People were going like 25 feet consistently. Nothing broke. No one got hurt. Could not have been better for us. I'm so happy.